Hey everyone, hope you are all doing good. If you are new watching me, I am Sangeeta and you are watching Sangeeta's Glamour World. So today's video is a bridal makeover video. Our favorite TV actress Rashmi Desai's bridal shoots makeover, which I recreated in today's video. This look created by an amazing artist Neha Advik Mahajan. I did this look little bit in my way. So before we are starting our video, please keep a moment to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for new video notifications. So let's start it. I did my eyebrows with Pack Eyebrow Palette. For eye makeup, I am using super affordable Olivia foundation stick in the shade Pearl White with a flat top brush. For setting my concealer, I am taking loose powder from Blue Heaven in the shade Natural. Today I am using Beauty Creation Mini Pro Palette Volume 1 and taking this shade named Desert Sand for my crease line. With a small fluffy brush, I just draw a little thin line on my crease line and blend it properly. Then taking this caramel shade from same palette and with another fluffy brush and blend it with my crease shade. It is actually my transition shade. Then I am taking Desert Sun shade from the same palette and with a flat top brush I am just using on it my brow bone to highlighting my brow bone. For cut crease, I am taking same Olivia stick and cut my crease very carefully. Then I am taking this Touch and Finish super affordable face illuminating powder. With the help of flat top brush, I just stick to my eyelid where I applied my concealer. You have to do it very fast before drying your concealer. This illuminating powder you can find any cosmetic store. It is priced less than 100 and very good illuminating powder. After I am taking this black shade from Revolution Affection palette and blend it outer corner of my eye. Then I am taking this bronze shade from same palette and blend it with both of two color. Also I am doing same on my eye inner corner. You have to apply the shadow in the dabbing motion. Do not rub on the pigment powder your eyeshadow, otherwise it will be rubbed from your eyelid. For this purpose you have to use a small flat top brush. It can help you to dab the eyeshadow in the proper area. Then I am going to cleaning up my all fallouts and excess eyeshadows from my eyes. Today I am going to use Plum Green Tea Mattifying Moisturizer as my moisture. As a primer, I am going to use Blue Heaven Primer.
I have color corrected my face with orange concealer and then set it with my loose powder.
For foundation, I am going to mix NYX Total Drop Control Foundation in the shade Medium Olive and LA Colors Truly Matte Foundation in the shade Nude. And mix some few drops of liquid illuminator from LA Colors in the shade It's Late. For applying this mixture of foundation, I'm going to use a flat top small brush and blending with my damp beauty blender from AY Sponge. I am taking this Maybelline Fit Me Compact in the shade 118 Light Beige to set my full face. For contouring, I am using Bharat & Dori's Cream Foundation Small in the shade number 11. I have big forehead, so I have to contour my forehead little extra. If you don't have, so you have to contour your face little bit. I am going to blend my all the contour foundation with my blending brush from Amazon.
I am going to do a video on only contour part very soon, so stay tuned. So nose contouring is also very important part of makeup.
For highlighting my highlighted area, I am taking NYX concealer in the shade Beige. Then get back to my eye makeup again. Again, I am taking this color and blend it on my lower lash line. Then taking up black shades, you can take any black eyeshadow and blend it on my just below of brown shades and mix with my eye outer corner shades. Now I am going to use NY Bake Kohol pencil in the shade white and apply it on my lower and upper waterline. Then curl my eyelashes and apply some coat of mascara from Maybelline. For fixing my all the makeup, I am using a Plum Green Tea Revitalizing Face Mist. For today's falsies, I am using Rosia Pro Lash. For highlighting my eye inner corner, I am using my favorite Sofix highlighter palette. For bronzing my face, I am going to use Wet n Wild contour palette in the shade Caramel. Today I am going to use a pink blush from Steel Paris. For face highlighting, I am going to use my same favorite highlighter palette. It is from Makeup Revolution Sofix. For hiding my lash band, I have used a black shadow with the flat brush as my liner. For lip liner, I am going to use Wet n Wild lip liner in the shade Chestnut. I am using this for lining up my lip. For lipstick, I am using today Nykaa liquid lipstick in the shade Chai. Extra gloss on my lips, I am using same liquid illuminator from LA Colors in the shade It's Lit. So this is my final look. So I don't have brown or hazel color eye lens, so I am wearing my green lens from Aqua Lenses. It is in the shade Delicate Green. I am not comfortable in lehenga also, so I don't have any lehenga. It is a normal designer blouse, and as a dupatta, this is a golden sari, not a dupatta. My jewelries are always self-made. Just like this mang tikka I made with my broken necklace pendant. Let me know how is this look on my comment section, and also you can message me on my social media accounts that what looks you want. So follow me on my social media. All links are given below in my description box. For more watching new videos, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for my upcoming notifications. For your concern, I have listed all the products' name in my description box. So before leaving my video, please check my description box. Love you so much. Take care of yourself. Meet you soon in my next video. Bye bye.